Eyewitnesses claim that a dispute between a couple is what triggered the torching of the property. The female resident was unable to salvage anything. The man was not at the scene when police and firefighters arrived. The wooden frame structure occupied by the girlfriend and her father was burnt rapidly.
Apparently, they did not get them out of there. They went away and they come back. You understand? They come back to the house. The children was in the house, the children and the father came inside of the house. They came and looked for the mother, so because apparently when they come down the first time, they didn't get her there. He go and he come back, and then you see the flames in the house.
One of the fire victims claims that days before the incident, she and the suspect, who she describes as a boyfriend, had a disagreement.
Yes, it was my child father. Everybody saw it's my child father that come and go. I have my house back. Take a step from my house back.
The incident occurred shortly before 6 at Derammeaux, Monchy on Saturday. When firefighters arrived on the scene, the house was fully engulfed in flames.
All I can say is that we take all eyewitness reports into account and we pass on all information to the police as well as we use them in our own investigations.
Police are continuing their investigations into the matter. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.